Welcome back guys, so in this video I'll be showing you some gameplay of Devil May Cry Part 4 running on my Mi 11X using Loudplay Android Cloud Game Streaming Service. You need to have the paid membership of Loudplay. You also need to own the game in order to play it using this service. Loudplay assigns us a virtual PC. This PC has a storage capacity of around 400 GB. You can download any game that you own. Let me show you the stream settings. Quality set to high, FPS set to 60. I have connected my GameSir X2 Type-C controller to Mi 11X via this Type-C extension cable. Let's start the game. These are the settings: 720p resolution, texture resolution set to high. I'll set the frame rate to 60. Shadow quality set to high, quality set to high. Let's start the game. The game has started. Check out the input response. Matter. Need to clear the area in order to unlock the seal. Network. I can move the camera as well. This is the max limit. Thank you. Time to use a new ability. Now we can grapple to certain points. We need to stand on this platform. There's the grapple point. Another one.